Hi guys, Fred Kink is here, and today we'll talk about law. As you know, there are 50 states in the United States, and each state has its own unique and sometimes funny and even dumb laws. I put together 50 dumbest laws, one for each state, in an alphabetical order, so here we go. Alabama. In Alabama, it's illegal to impersonate the clergy. The misdemeanor could cost you a $500 fine or jail time. Alaska. In Alaska, you're not allowed to be in a bar if you're drunk. It's also illegal to sell alcohol to a drunk person in a bar. So, Alaska bars are for sober people only. Arkansas. In Arkansas, no person shall sound the horn on a vehicle at any place where cold drinks or sandwiches are served after 9 p.m. Watch around and don't get in trouble. California. In the Golden State, you're allowed to own as many frogs as you want to use in frog jumping contests, but if one dies, you're not allowed to eat it. I'm curious what triggered lawmakers to start discussing this issue and eventually come up with this law. Colorado. It is illegal to touch the boulders in Boulder, Colorado. Don't roll, throw, or otherwise move any rocks or boulders on any public property, or you will go to jail. Connecticut. In the Constitution state, it's illegal to use silly string. Violators face a $99 fine. Delaware. In Fenwick Island, Delaware, tailgate parties are against the law. If you have a tailgate party after midnight, you will face a huge fine. Florida. In the Sunshine State, dog signs work as illegal warning. In Florida, if someone sneaks on your property and your dog bites them, you are liable, unless you have a sign up that includes the words "bad dog." Georgia. In Georgia, be sure to eat chicken with your hands, because in Gainesville, it's illegal to eat chicken with a fork. Yes. This 91-year-old woman got a citation for eating fried chicken with a fork. Hawaii. In Hawaii, up until 2014, you weren't allowed to have more than one drink in front of you at a time. But that was repealed because it made people finish their drinks too quickly. As of today, you're still not allowed to drink on the beach, and taking a few steps in the ocean does not make it okay. Idaho. In the Gem State, you're not allowed to throw a snowball at someone. In fact, the law says you're not allowed to throw any stone, stick, snowball, egg bomb, missile, or other substance. Illinois. In Illinois, make sure you sleep well before you go to work, because it's illegal to fall asleep in any workroom of a bake shop, kitchen, dining room, confectionery, creamery, cheese factory, or any place where food is prepared for sale, served or sold. Indiana. Do you like fishing? In Indiana, you cannot fish with bare hands. Seriously, you will be fined if you catch a fish without permitted tools. FYI, fishing using guns and dynamite is not permitted either. Iowa. In Iowa, it's illegal to use the word butter anywhere near limitation butter. It can be sold only under the name oleomargarine. Iowans are very serious about their butter. Be careful and don't get in trouble. Kansas. Don't commit crimes like those kids. In Wichita, playing in public fountains is not allowed. You will get a fine. Kentucky. It's illegal to sell dying chicks in Kentucky, unless you're selling more than 6 at a time. Louisiana. Have you ever ordered a pizza for someone who didn't want it? A prank pizza order is illegal in the Pelican State. It could cost you a $500 fine or 6 months in jail. Maine. In Maine, there is a law still on the books that says shotguns are required to be taken to church in the event of a Native American attack, but the original law doesn't use the term Native American. Maryland. In the Old Line State, it's illegal to swear while driving, so keep it under control. Massachusetts. Do you like liquor candy? In Massachusetts, it's illegal to add more than 1% alcohol to candy. Michigan. In the Great Lakes State, it's illegal to ride a train while being drunk, so save your alcohol for other states. Minnesota. Minnesota law states there shall be no games in which a pig greased, oiled, or otherwise is released and wherein the object is the capture of the pig, or in which a chicken or turkey is released or thrown into the air and wherein the object of the capture of the chicken or turkey. You have to respect pigs and turkeys, period. Mississippi. In the Magnolia State, if you gain carnal knowledge of any woman by saying you're going to marry her when you don't intend to, you will go to jail for 5 years. Missouri. There are a lot of laws regulating garage sales in Missouri. You can't have more than 2 a year. No garage sale can last more than 3 days in a row. Montana. In Big Sky Country, if you're performing on stage at a place that serves alcohol, you cannot leave the stage until your performance is done. In fact, there was a case about it in 1991. Seems a police officer was observing an erotic male dancer at a club. After he finished watching, the officer left, reviewed the relevant laws, and returned an hour later to arrest the man. One of the charges was he did not remain on the platform or within an exclusive area while performing. Nebraska. It's illegal in Nebraska to mix liquor with beer. Don't make an Irish car bomb. You will go to jail. Nevada. In Nevada, it's illegal to ride a camel on a highway. Be careful next time you decide to ride a camel in the Silver State. New Hampshire. In New Hampshire, it's illegal to have a picnic in a cemetery. New Jersey. It's unlawful in New Jersey to pump your own gas. Be careful. New Mexico. In New Mexico, it's a misdemeanor to improperly use the national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner, or the state anthem, or Fair New Mexico. New York. New York State recently created a specific law to ban selfies with big cats. A big cat is any live species of lion, tiger, leopard, jaguar, mountain lion, etc. North Carolina. In North Carolina, according to this law, no bingo session can last more than 5 hours, and you can only hold 2 sessions a week, and they can't be within 48 hours of each other. North Dakota. In North Dakota, an outdated law states that it's legal to shoot a Native American if you're in a covered wagon. Obviously, this is an outdated law from the 19th century, and you would probably still go to jail for murder. I'll make it clear. Don't shoot Native American, even if you're in a covered wagon. You will go to jail. Ohio. In Ohio, according to this law, you can't be arrested on Sundays or the 4th of July. This only applies to minor crimes. Oklahoma. In the Sooner State, glue can't be made out of skunks. Oregon. In Oregon, you're not allowed to throw your poop out of a car, so keep your poop inside the car. Pennsylvania. In Pennsylvania, you're not allowed to catch fish with your mouth. I'm curious what caused the lawmakers to come up with this law. Rhode Island. Do you want to ride a horse on the highway or test your horse's maximum speed? In Rhode Island, you can go to jail for up to 10 days for doing this. South Carolina. In South Carolina, you must be over 18 years old to play pinball. Otherwise, it's illegal. South Dakota. In South Dakota, you're not allowed to create static except for after 11 p.m. Tennessee. In Tennessee, you cannot share your Netflix login info with friends. Good luck, Tennessee, with chasing criminals. Texas. In Houston, it's illegal to sell Limburger cheese on Sundays. Utah. In Utah, it's illegal for milk consumers to unfairly discriminate against milk distributors and criticize the grade or quality, so you better not be too selective about milk in Utah. Vermont. In the Green Mountain State, clotheslines are considered a device that runs on solar power, and no one may restrict the installation of renewable energy technology. Virginia. Raccoons are considered a nuisance species. You're not allowed to kill most nuisance species before 1 p.m. or after sunset on Sundays, but with raccoons you can kill them up to 2 a.m. on Sunday mornings. Washington. In Washington, they have actually made it illegal to kill Bigfoot. West Virginia. In West Virginia, if you curse or swear or get drunk in public, you have to pay $1. Wisconsin. In Wisconsin, it's illegal to sell home baked goods. You could be fined $5,000 and spend a year in county jail. Be careful, Wisconsin school fundraiser. Wyoming. The last one alphabetically is the Equality State. In Wyoming, it's illegal to leave a gate open. You can be fined $750. That's it for today. There were 50 weird laws in all 50 states. Which one is your favorite? Leave a comment below and I'll catch you later.